السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أنا الدكتور عادل أبو رجيلة، مدرس التشريح والأجنة في كلية الطب البشري جامعة الزقازيق، وحاليا أستاذ مساعد التشريح والأجنة في كلية الطب جامعة ويشة في المملكة العربية السعودية. My project was about development of blended learning approach in orthopedics for undergraduate in Bisha University KSA under supervision of Dr. زينب الرفاعي. My Janet chart, as you see here, was in January to project launch and revised literature. February revised literature, March revised IRB approval, present the plan at my school, April for the form project team, in May revise and design the blended course in May and June, July to design to complete the design of the course and prepare the material, and August, September, for conducting the blended course and starting to analyze the finding in October, November, and December, till preparing the poster preparation and presentation and publication. Okay. Lessons learned from my course or from my project is that you have to read and read and read. You must read and read and read. Be ready for any circumstances, because as we know, all of us face the last. The recent days, the era of COVID and so on. From the start, design your plan B and C. And a very important topic that affected my project is that seeking help and advice from other female fellows, because I have Dr. Zeynep Khird, who helped me much in this project, alhamdulillah. Better team communication means better achievement. Some changes were applied to the project in the generated chart. Due to the compression of the academic year here in Kingdom of Saudi Arabia last year, so that we try to compress and to squeeze and to work about 14 hours per day for this project, me and Dr. Zeynep, so that we can apply and conduct the course in April before the end of the last academic year. It was planned to be applied at the beginning of this year, but due to the squeeze in the timetables and like this, the academic year, it was conducted last year, alhamdulillah, in April, and started in March and in April. And now, alhamdulillah, in the stage of analyzing the finding, and soon, inshallah, we will prepare the poster and finalize everything, inshallah. Thank you so much.